Oh my God, are we on?
Are we back?
That was quicker than my first round.
Are we back? Is this thing on?
I think we're back. We're back like cook crack, cuzzo. The Jay Garcia Show, Dash Radio.
Always.
Strong Island Television.
Siempre.
But I'm feeling a little different now.
Why, you gotta shape up?
Nah, it's not that I gotta shape up. I got a little cutty. Guys, if you're tuned in to the Jay Garcia Show right now, anybody who's tuned in, I need y'all to go and show love, share it, tell your friends to tune in. It's Mr. Catch Vibes, not feelings. Jay Garcia, my brother.
WOP Garcia, you already know.
You can add us on Instagram, WOP.
Not AP, Garcia.
And J-A-Y Garcia, 118.
Somebody calls me WAP again. That's it, brother.
I'm feeling a little different, WAP.
Why are you feeling different, brother?
Because I think we should celebrate.
Why should we? You should have told me. I would have brought the Henny.
I know. I wanted to keep. We had a rough weekend. It's been
rough.
That's
what, but, you know, work was tough.
Yeah, we've been working hard.
Yes.
Putting in work with the videos and Instagram and social media. And it's about time. We got posted by Worldstar, although they didn't tag the right page, and they tagged me about 25 hours late.
Why can't you just tag?
Jay Garcia Show, Jimmy. We all came for the struggle.
We had our struggle. But what we did.
We went viral.
Thank you.
We went viral. The definition, I actually looked it up because I wanted to make sure. The definition of going viral is 5 to 7 million views within a week, and we beat that.
So, wow.
We're not taking calls just yet. We're not taking calls just yet. First, we want to get into the viral video. Bobby, if you could throw that on for us. My man Bobby, Strong Island Television's finest.
Shout out to my moms.
Shout out to my mother. If it wasn't for her, then, you know.
She got it every right.
Let's do it.
It's going down.
Ma! Ma!
What?
I want to show you something. Come here.
Are you kidding me, Jay? Now? Hurry up. How do you serve people?
You see this penny?
What the fuck is that?
It's a penny.
Yeah.
I'm going to take this penny, put the water bottle over it, and we're going to do a little magic abracadabra, and it's going to appear in the bottle. Guaranteed.
What the fuck you got that from, Jay?
I've seen it online.
Aye. Hurry up, Jay. Come on.
Give me 2 seconds, Jay.
Hurry. I'm trying to serve people, man.
Ready? You know the magic words, ready? It goes, abras. Cadabras, Jimmy, oh yeah, that's it. Holy shit, Jimmy!
Motherfucker, are you fucking kidding me? Now you clean that fucking shit up, bitch. Don't fucking do that to your mother, asshole, fucking dick.
Yes, it hurt so bad. I've been through it a lot. My face is still on the floor, but I want to shout out all the new people that are now finally tuned in to the Jay Garcia Show.
Thank you, my family,
my brother WAP Garcia. We're sponsored by them 656 Record Boys.
Already know, man.
And they're actually in the building today. We have a couple of the artists from the label coming through to show some love. You know how it is, man. For people like us, man, we putting in a lot of work. And, you know, we met these guys. You know, they're putting in a lot of work for their movement and their grind. And, you know, talent recognizes talent. And hard work recognizes hard work. And we're all just out here trying to show love and support each other and bring back the love. Where's the love?
We got to work together.
Why did it disappear like my father?
It's like the Black Eyed Peas.
I got to be careful. I don't know if my mother was going to slap me. But right.
Hard work is
Bobby,
hard work.
If you want to throw up that 656 Records for me, I was sponsored for the week. 656 Records once again. Big shout out to them. My man Dylan showing love. We also got that 656 Fest festival, Hempstock, coming up.
I'm hype for that shit, bro.
I'm hype. I'm ready to camp out.
Yes.
3 days. September 13th, 14th, 15th, 656 Fest, Volume 2. It's in located in Maine. It's pretty much like Hempstock for pot smokers. There's a lot of underground popping rappers, a lot of dope. We'll be there. I mean, if you're a fan of us,
absolutely,
and you're in the area and you're maybe an hour away, 2 hours away, come show up like my dad never did.
Where is
we
it?
Also want to give a shout out to Bobby. Bobby, I don't mean you, Bobby, but I want to give a shout out to you too. But oh wait, he's the plug. I get it.
Yeah, you see the extension cord. He's hello,
plug. Shout out to Bobby's Buds. They're gonna be supplying the whole fest. He's just suppliers. I can say that five times fast.
Oh
bitch.
My god, tongue twisters.
But big shout out to all of them. We're gonna have them on here to you know, talk about more about what the artists are about. What the festival's about and what it entails, and you know where you could get tickets and et cetera, et cetera.
What Maine's about?
I don't know if you guys have seen Nipsey Hussle's memorial. I think it was in Connecticut. I seen there was a female who was vandalizing his memorial. Like, I feel like there's certain things in life that you just you're not supposed to do.
You leave alone.
You leave alone. You don't cross certain lines. Jimmy, you know what you did.
All right. You know why you messed up, and you got to pay the consequences.
You
got
to pay the consequences.
You got to deal with the man upstairs, not me.
Your man's bigger than my man up there. But my man's bigger than your man down here. But if you're tuned in right now to the Jay Garcia Show, I need your support. I need you to share this video, like my ex, everybody shared her. She got passed around like hot potato.
What?
Potato. She did. No, it's a real story, true story. I'm gonna make a movie soon. My life's a movie. Poland Spring, I'm still waiting on that sponsor.
Isn't that from Maine too?
Guys, wait, hold on. You don't remember me? I'm the guy from the video.
It's been him
guys,
the whole time.
Look, ready?
Abrez?
Cadabras.
That's him.
I didn't say Jimmy. I said Jimmy.
Jimmy with a J. Not a C.
Jimmy. You know what you did. You know what you said. You lied. You said the wrong word. Deal with it. Share my video just because. You're a piece of shit. But we're going to get into the first vibe of the day. And if you went viral, I got a question, you know?
What do you got a question, Jay?
What would you do? Well, I'm going to tell you what we going to do.
Can I hear it?
What we going to do? Strong Island Television, if you're watching this, share this, show some love. Dash Radio.
Yeah.
No day, I'm asleep all night. Man, I gotta get it right. I said if money don't come, then I ain't doing right. Tell me what we gon' do. Tell me what's the next move. This ain't the life that you chose. Not smooth, now we breaking all the rules. Gotta get this money, what the fuck are niggas thinking? What the fuck, I'm celebrating, partying and drinking. Eagle wise, stay fly, always shitting on you niggas. Man, you can keep them bitches, I just wanna get the figures. It ain't don't love me or not. Go ahead, raise it in the air if you taking a shot. My niggas taking some shots to get away from the blocks. Them niggas gassed on my ass, shit is ready to pop. I ain't never felt so lit in my life. No shit, throw spit in your wife, that's right. On the block, do damage, I deserve to live lavish. Got me turning down my feelings, buds turning up, it's savage. I beat the beat like it's nothing, heat the street like it's nothing. So if fiend, it's disgusting. All we got is out, so who the fuck is you shushing? If it's not for self, then I probably wouldn't have nothing. Don't make them ties screech like Dustin. It's all about that dollar, the topic of discussions. I do this shit for my mama. This jungle is concrete, you not leading and follow. Making sure we all eat, we try and live like Pablo. Tell me what we gon' do.
What we gon' do?
Tell me what's the next move.
I don't know, man.
This ain't the life that you chose. Not smooth, now we breaking all the rules.
Now what's the next move? It's time to cruise. Yeah. I've been going in since B Street and Crush Groove. Woo. Whole team born to lose, but we chose winning. Boom. All white linen, white coupes and white bitches. Yeah, white Christmas of the game, homie, my swag dumber. Crocodile Hunter, I came from down under. Yeah. I was raised in the gutter, fried hot dogs for supper. I got lost and wonder why I'm cocky, motherfucker. Queens got me, motherfucker. Ex-boys be 100. Litty gang on fire, we burning like all summer. Woo. Get ready for the heat wave. WAP stands for BJs. Your bitch got sensitive knees. Call it D-Way. LeBron James of the game, minus the hairline. All I do is get top, call it a headline. Yeah. Put in work on time, call it a deadline. Trapping to the max, avoiding that fed time. Yeah. It's bedtime.
time for all these lame niggas. Sound the same niggas, get out of my lane, nigga. Yeah. Hit my brother on the jack like, what's the next move? How you want to play it, nigga? What we gon' do?
Uh-huh. Don't forget to... All you gotta do is press it. We back. All you gotta do is press it to turn on. We back. Lit Nation, new generation. We catch vibes.
Yeah.
My feelings. We doing the damn thing, doing the same thing, doing the dang thing, bringing it back like a boomerang. Make sure you share this if you're tuned in right now. Strong Island Television.
Support the movement.
Dash Radio. We got a special guest in here from 656 Records. My man Delirium in the building. Delirium, come catch a vibe with me, man.
And my man Tommy Tricombs.
Tommy!
Tommy, you know what you said.
My guy. Still my guy. We out here catching vibes, not feelings.
Not feelings.
So,
we all in the pitch.
How's it feel? How's it feel to be in New York?
It's dope, man.
It's dope.
We've had a lot of fun since we've been here. A lot of driving, though.
Have you been here? Have you been here often?
I've come through New York before. Okay. I drove through. We went through the Bronx. Went to the Big Pun Memorial and shit. Okay. Filmed some shit with DJ Illegal and Big Kurt.
So how
Snow Goons, Goon Music.
How big is hip hop in Maine? Because we were discussing this before, and everybody that's tuned in, I want them to know exactly what you told me because I couldn't believe it. What's hip-hop like in Maine?
Right now, it's as big as it's ever been, I think. And I think we're one of the main reasons for that.
Okay.
I mean, we're putting on one of the biggest hip-hop festivals in New England, probably the biggest pretty soon here.
I'm pretty excited to be a part of that. Your boy Tommy out here, I guess he's your hype man?
Yeah.
So you be on stage with him?
Always.
Turning up?
Yeah.
Every time.
All right. So,
it's my dude.
What possessed you to start making music? Like, how long have you been making music? How long you been into, you know, this passion?
Music in general, I've been in metal bands since I was, 13-ish. I always did, metal. I started off playing drums.
Okay.
And eventually just filtered through all the instruments.
That's what's up.
Ended up being a vocalist.
You're eclectic. Can you play instruments?
Yeah, I play drums, guitar.
I can't play shit.
The only thing I could play is my bars. Ass. I could play with the cootie. That's what I do.
I got Over the Rainbow on the ukulele once.
But that's enough to get the girls at the campfire.
Oh, that's a penny.
You know? Yeah. If you
I look like Jason Mraz with the hat.
Now, who's your, I would say, like who do you listen to? Who's your biggest influence in hip-hop or in music in general?
I guess one of my biggest influences probably is Ill Bill.
Okay.
I listen to a lot of him. Just a lot of underground shit.
Okay,
Vinny underground. Vinny Paz, the Jedi Mind Tricks.
Now, what is it about underground hip-hop that fascinates you and that you're so attracted to it? Because obviously me, I'm not nothing against underground hip-hop. I'm not against it. I just don't, every day, I'm not bumping it.
You know? Everybody has their preference.
Everybody has their preference, but I'm still listening to Puff Daddy and Mace in the 90s and Biggie and you know what I'm saying? I'm still stuck on that. Although I still listen to Smoke Perp and I still listen to, you know, guys who are still in the industry today. But what got you into that underground music lifestyle?
I mean the hardcore hip hop scene, the heavy boom bap instrumentals.
Okay.
Even some heavier trap shit just fucking
Is there someone you would want to work with that it's a dream come true?
With me,
I would love to make a song with DMX.
Facts.
If he doesn't bark on the track, I'm not on it. I'm not posting it.
No.
What was the point? You're not
I need
X.
the full bark. I need
Who's
the
like an underground artist that you would love to work with?
I would love to work with a Vinny Paz.
Facts.
Ill Vinny Bill, Paz. You know.
I'm gonna start.
Anybody from Wu Tang?
No, definitely. I've been trying to get trying to get my man Method Man on here. Make sure y'all share this with Method Man. We trying to get him on the show.
Trying to get Method on the show.
Method's dope.
So, were you at the first 656 Fest?
I was.
Tell me about it.
That was a day I got signed. I got signed last festival.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable.
It was lit, man. We had a lot of people
signing
there.
Deals at a festival.
Yeah, he come up and put my chain on my neck, like, right before we went on to perform.
Wow.
So, like, you get all these people, and you're just staring out into a crowd, and, like, he, like, put this chain on, and here I am. Trying not to look all dumb. I'm just like...
Yeah, that's just some Rockefeller shit. Yeah. That's some Rockefeller shit, but I appreciate stuff like that because, you know, these people out here that sacrifice, you know, their lives for their dreams.
It's
and, you know, to live moments like that and be on stage and get a chain put on them and be down with a crew, it's a big moment. And that's a big event that you guys are throwing. And I think, you know, it's the second festival, but from the sound of it and from, you know, the pictures and everything you guys have been talking about and showing me, I think it's going to be pretty huge.
Well, the thing about the festival is, you know, it's more than just about, like, the music and who's there, because you're talking people from all over the United States, like, you know, coming together as a collective and showing each other the love and respect that we have for one another and watching each other do our thing. And, like, that right there is a great feeling, because in that moment, you're no longer, like, focused on yourself. You get a chance to focus on everyone around you from all different parts of the world who are all doing their thing, you know what I mean? So it was like a real good experience. The first festival was incredible. Like,
so you did shows with Ace Hood?
Yep.
Yeah. R.A. Rugged?
Yep. All
right, so
Rugged Man was a crazy story,
you know?
We did Rugged Man on a, was it Tuesday or a Thursday?
Tuesday.
Tuesday, Portland, Maine at Empire, and it was in the middle of a blizzard.
You heard?
I couldn't even get up like this slight slanted road. It was ridiculous. It was in the middle of a blizzard on a fucking Tuesday, and it sold out once online, and then a bunch of those people didn't show up because of the blizzard, and it sold out a second time through ticket sales through the door.
Holy shit. You know, that's a dream come true. Sold out shows, having a crowd rocking and working with people, you know, that's in the industry and, you know, it's got a foot more than you in the industry, you know. I find it very commendable when I see artists, you know, lending a hand to people, you know, such as ourselves, trying to break into this industry.
And, yeah, well, this is dope.
Yeah, definitely. You guys definitely, you know, you got a dope vibe, your whole team vibe. You could tell it's like a brotherhood, and that's what I mess with. I fuck with it heavy.
Fuck yeah.
But, it's definitely family, so can you imagine if you and your brother and the rest of your family were crammed into a van on tour for a while?
Yeah. I was trying to figure out.
We've had the craziest experiences you could imagine.
Crazy fights, crazy
talks. Tired
dudes
have been driving for 7 hours, just yelling.
On a mountain in Vermont, in a blizzard, looking over the edge of a cliff.
Oh, that's happened to me
before.
The Vermont trip, man. The Stowe Vermont Slain and Terminology show.
You should have called that the Probably Not Make It Out Alive show.
Oh, man.
But wait, before we get to the song, because I want to play one of the songs, I want to show the people what you're about. I want y'all to drop your social medias, drop your Instagram, tell the people to follow you, show some love, tell them to share it, you know how it is.
Oh yeah, I'm Delirium207, it's Dilyrium 207, that's on Instagram and Facebook.
You heard?
You can find me, Tommy Tricombs, on Instagram, Facebook.
Combs.
It's Tommy with an IE, because I don't ever ask why. So make sure you peep that.
Jimmy.
Find me, Tommy Tricombs, on all social media platforms.
I got a trick.
You see it.
I got a trick.
You got a penny in the bottom of that bottle?
I need y'all to share this right now. The Jay Garcia Show, we catch vibes, not feelings. We're going to get into the first track by my man Delirium. It's called Collateral Damage.
Yes.
And Wop, where are we listening to this?
On Dash Radio.
Yeah.
2019, bitch. I fuck with the bums still. I fuck with them junkies. Yeah. Yo, Mateo, you fuck killed this shit. They don't understand. We don't fuck with them and not a man. Fuck these rappers, man, I'm not with it. Lazy ass bitch, begging for a shot, no drive to go. Get never heard of you, but you can't fuck with me. Just call the crew. Yeah, the six get litty like 30 goons, and they all fuck with me from the dirty loo to the drip.
drip city.
Never heard of you,
but you can't fuck with me.
Just call the crew.
Yeah, the six skin litty
like 30 goons,
and they all fuck with me.
From the dirty loot
to the drip, drip city.
Stress got the best of me lately. I'm on the pills, just a mess, staying faded but late, paying my bills. Fucking late fees, stacking up hate, saying it's real out here, kid. I'ma stay spraying the steel on your motherfucking so-called G's. See you on the reels, and you all gon' freeze. Hit you in the feels, guess that's on me. Till I hit you in the grill, then your whole squad flees. Yeah. Drugs in my system, best friend got bugged by his dude, now we stuck in the system. No love for a snitch, none. Poor shot for my homies locked up, cause I miss them. What a mess, I'm in stress, I feel lately. Still festering in me, just pestering daily. The pessimist in me has left me so angry. I'm sniffing this shit and I'm feeling so spacey. Yeah, they hate what they don't understand. We don't fuck with them and not they mad. Fuck these rappers, man, I'm not. Begging for a shot, no drive to go. Get it?
Never heard of you,
but you can't fuck with me.
Just call the crew.
Yeah, the six get litty
like 30 goons,
and they all fuck with me.
From the dirty loot
to the drip, drip city.
Never heard of you,
but you can't fuck with me.
Just call the crew.
Yeah, the six get litty
like 30 goons,
and they all fuck with me.
From the dirty loot
to the drip, drip city.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you'll be eating these shots,
shots.
Looking for heat like you hot.
Nah.
Loud on the internet, talking like that in the street, kid, you finna get stocked.
Pop,
searching no pockets for guap.
Yeah,
I lurk in the dark with a Glock.
Stop.
Acting so shady, we back in this bitch, pull the back out your lady. Killing every new check, yeah, I do that with the goon rap. I'ma glue back your wig with a tool strap, leaving you clack with a boost pack. Hitting for the grace, so you best go dig. Just kidding, I really don't own any guns. If I did, I would probably just trade them for drugs. I don't rap for the kids, I'm just trying to blow up. Give a fuck what you think, you ain't judging me now. Yeah, they hate what they don't understand. We don't fuck with them and not they
mad.
Fuck these rappers, man, I'm not with it. Lazy ass bitch, begging for a shot, no drive to go. Get it?
Never heard of you,
but you can't fuck with me.
Just call the crew.
Yeah, the six get litty
like 30 goons,
and they all fuck with me.
From the dirty loot
to the drip, drip city.
Never heard of you,
but you can't fuck with me.
Just call the crew.
Yeah, the six get litty
like 30 goons,
and they all fuck with me.
From the dirty loot
to the drip, drip city.
Motherfuckers ain't got shit.
I fuck with the bums, yeah, I fuck with the junkies.
With the junkies.
The smoke in my lungs got me feeling so dumpy.
Feeling so dumpy.
Got sprack on the menu, I feel like a zombie.
Feel like a zombie.
Put that in your pipe and go smoke it, you honky.
Born with a dark side and a shark side. I'm a bark ride at your block slide. When you step, can't leave my mark ride on it, pop guy. What you thought might just not fly. Now shit is hectic.
Yeah,
we going to put the golden flow. We blowing, drawing, smoking, endo with benzos. Now I'm flowing slow. Give me the fucking cash, give me the drugs and dash. Give me 100,000 a kilo or primo. Yo, fuck it, this my last day on this earth. Pray all this work pays off. Came from the dirt, blaze all this work, take off. Slave to the urge, pain, till emerge, stay calm. Killing on you rappers on the mic, that's a cakewalk. So fuck you and your fake God. We real winners,
yeah.
I stay part of a great squad. We real spitters. You fake act like you brave guard. You act like you stay hard. Get smacked in the face, dog. We real killers.
Ah,
six, bitch.
Jesus Christ.
That was fire.
I wasn't expecting that. That gave me a little Murphy Lee vibe.
You heard me?
That's that. I guess that's that main vibe. Literally, that main vibe. Literally. Sorry guys for the. I got the sweater on today. It was a little cold outside. It's New York weather. The chains on? Oh, that's what it is,
James. He's trying to be Flash over
here.
Flash Gordon, this fucking guy.
Remember that 656 Fest is coming up in September. And it's going to be dope. This Hempstock is going to be turned into the new Coachella. That's what I'm feeling. But we're going to do a herpes check at the door.
Because
we heard what happened.
You know what Coachella. You kissed.
You know who you kissed. You did it in the bathroom. You put your hands. You did this.
Yes.
Okay? You kissed your kid with dick breath. You're going out.
Oh, you're such a fucked up person. But,
yo, we're still out here. We're still catching vibes. If you're tuned in right now to the Jay Garcia Show, please, if you support us, share it like everybody did with my ex. Hot potato.
Wide open.
Potato, potato.
It's good.
But we're not done yet.
No, I know.
No, 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 we're not done yet. We still got some artists from
656.
It's a 656 takeover today, but Maine's in the building. We catch vibes, not feelings. The next guest, I want to introduce my man Brody James.
And shout out my man Boise.
Boise!
We out here, cuz.
My guys. What's up, my guys?
Man,
we got Maine in the building. New York City. We're doing what we do. We connecting, we vibing, we networking. Oh, you want me to do the trick? Everybody bring
the water bottle.
It's me, guys. Did you see me? We went viral. Keep sharing that. But tell the people a little bit about yourself, man. Where you from?
I'm actually from Lewiston, Maine. It's a little ass place up there. Pretty much started about making music, I'd say, about 2009, 2010.
Okay.
Nice. And originally, you know, started just for a little bit of venting and release. I was kind of a loner as a kid, didn't really have any other outlets.
It's like a poetry. Yeah.
Exactly, yeah. And then I just, you know, started taking it a little bit more seriously the last couple years.
Okay.
That's how I met Boise over here. We started doing a lot of projects on the side and shit.
Okay, and now he's your hype man?
Yeah, he's his own
artist.
I'm
also my own individual artist
okay.
as well.
Okay, all right. Yeah. So what are you into? Are you guys both into... underground rap, and that's is that your style?
I'm into like everything. I'm into current hip hop. I'm a huge fan of the underground. Basically anything music.
So who are you listening to today?
Right, it's a tough question.
It is.
There's so much I listen to.
Yeah,
it varies, man. Like I listen to more older school Jadakiss, but currently I'm more of a Tech N9ne Strange Music.
Yes,
fan,
yes, you know yes. What, I mean? Yes. What about you?
Old Jada.
Yeah.
Man, I stay on like new vibe, so I don't. You guys have probably heard of him, St. John.
Yeah, definitely.
But,
definitely.
He's coming up, and I've loved his sound. I actually checked him out last year in Boston.
Okay.
At their summer jam, and I fell in love with his music. It was awesome. So that's kind of what I'm on right now.
All right, all right. Now, when it comes to this rap, you know, I know it's difficult in the industry because, you know, people with you know our skin color, you know, people. Don't see us as rappers or people like we're trying to be somebody that we're not, but you know, we try to explain to people that, you know, we're a part of this culture. Like this culture is everything to me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like I eat, sleep and breathe hip hop. Yeah. Just the whole culture. And you guys seem to like really embrace be about it. That life yeah, and embrace yeah. it and like I was telling your mans before, it's like a brotherhood.
Yeah,
you know, 656, everybody got the chains on, everybody's you know, repping, wearing the shirt, wearing the merch.
Road
and it's
trips,
like what made you sign your deal with these guys? Like when did you know like these guys were the ones that you wanted to ride with?
Well, as a solo artist coming up in Maine, like in general, I'm not just speaking for anybody out there listening, but for me personally, coming up as a local, I was doing everything by myself. Like to this day, I engineer my own, make my own beats, own videos.
To this day.
Self-efficient.
Wow. Yeah.
You know,
so,
you have to be.
But even that, it's 656 before I like knew them personally, stood out like a highlighter. You know what I mean? Because in the Maine scene, you know who that is regardless.
Okay. What, like if you're from
if you're from
area,
Maine, it doesn't matter if you know who they are. You know what I mean? If you're from the area, but,
basically. So now you guys are pretty much like neighborhood stars out there, pretty much.
Yeah, sure.
Like,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Locally people know us, you know what I'm
saying?
Whether like us or not.
I just feel like we're
if you guys are tuned in right now and you from Maine, make sure you share that. We got my man Brody in the building.
Boise
in the building. The Jay Garcia Show, Dash Radio. You have this Moment of Silence debut album that you released.
Yeah, I released that.
How'd you get that name, Moment of Silence? Was that like killing the competition? Was that like you just wanted everybody to be quiet and listen to you? Like, what was that?
Really,
I know it means a
lot.
Yeah,
mixtapes,
albums,
absolutely.
The name means
absolutely.
A lot. So.
Moment of Silence actually came because one of our close friends, who I consider a brother, passed.
Okay,
due to an overdose, unfortunately.
Rest in peace to everybody
for sure.
That passed away, man.
Thank you.
So, that's basically where the name came from. I just wanted to dedicate it to him because he was also, you know, a musician and artist. So
okay.
I know he loved it as much as I did. So if I died, I'd hope somebody would help me keep
it
alive.
Of course, I have a tattoo. I call it Music After Death because I feel like music lives on.
Absolutely.
It does.
Sure.
Absolutely. You know, you die, your voice is done, but you got music out.
For sure.
You know, and
absolutely.
People can listen to that and feel your presence and
your
energy. But it's available everywhere.
Yeah, it's everywhere.
Everywhere.
iTunes, Apple,
iTunes
YouTube.
Spotify, wherever you want to check out
Go check it out. It's a classic album.
What do you have anything out there?
I do. I have a couple singles on Spotify and all those other
Tell them how to spell your name.
Boize.
See, I thought it was, I thought Boise State.
Boise207 on Instagram.
Yes.
And Boise anything else.
That's Brody James 207, but that's Brodie, no Y.
Now,
and that's on everything.
You tour, you know, and you're on a tour right now and you're, you know, stopping at a bunch of different states and You know, you have shows, you're doing interviews, you know, for your album, whatever. You're with these guys every day.
Yeah.
How is it? Like, is there gets to a point where it's like,
am I gonna tell the truth?
Yeah. They're watching.
It's great. It's good. It's literally like a brotherhood. You got the ups, you got the downs, you got the hazing, all that shit.
And it all comes along. Yeah. Like, people have to understand that. Like,
when it's game time, it's game time.
Yo, facts.
You know, but like, people see us, and you know, like, they'll see us doing 656 Fest. They'll see us on Dash Radio, and they're like, their life's so good, everything's so perfect. Right. Like, bro, this is a roller coaster.
Fact.
This is a roller coaster.
They see the images.
Yeah, they see the images. Sure. Just like
the rhyme work.
Just like social media, they show the good in everything.
Exactly.
And, you know, you want to show the good and the positivity, but you have to let people know that life isn't perfect.
Right.
And, you know, we do put out videos and songs, and I can't front, like, they don't get as much love as everything else does. No. And it's like, it's not the greatest, and it's not reaching the most people. But at the end of the day, all four of us here at this table are doing what we love, and you should all respect that.
Absolutely.
So you give these people a follow. Give these guys a follow, my brother. Share this right now if you're tuned in. Show love. Now, I asked him this, and it would be wrong for me not to ask you. In this industry, whether it be rock, anything, like, because you said, you know, you're into everything, who would be an artist you would love to work with?
Right out the gate, Tech Nine.
Tech Nine.
Oh, he's like the biggest inspiration.
And he works with people like he's not afraid to work with people who aren't, like, you know, super at his level. Mm. And I think Tech Nine's one of the. Did you see when the battle rapper Tech Nine passed away?
Yeah.
Rest in peace to that guy.
Yeah. Like, R.I.P.
In Tech my
Nine,
head, I didn't know about him, so I thought Tech Nine died.
Yeah, that was wild.
Yo. And then he said, what did he post, a picture or something?
Yep. Yeah,
so as well.
But do you have anything coming up? Like, do you have an album, another album you're working on? Besides, we're keeping that on the low. All right. I'm pretty excited for 656.
I think it's videos right
Facts,
now.
Absolutely. You know,
well, that's visual. What it's all about. Yeah. It's all about visuals. Yeah. It really is all about visuals. Mm-hmm. And I tell everybody that all the time. But 656 Fest, do we have any, can you let us in? Any surprises?
Oh my God, I don't want to say too damn much.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, like, is there going to be a lot of weed smoke?
Oh, it's
like,
nothing but weed smoke. If you don't smoke weed, you might have to be in a little section.
It's not one day, it's not 2 days, it's three days.
Tell us what's there.
Dude, it's everything from vendors. To camping, to
food,
performances, art. Yeah, the list goes
big
on, man.
Names.
The list goes on.
656fest.com. Check all the big names
out.
Absolutely.
We got a lot of announcements that are already out, and a lot more to
Jimmy.
Come.
I'm sorry, I'm touching the mic. I got the big chin. My dad left me. But I seen your man told me that you did shows also with Ace Hood, Slain, Lexter, Hexmaster.
Yeah.
You're heavy in the underground scene, and it's fascinating to see that, because people always think of rappers and they're like, these people want to be 50 Cent. These people want to be, you know, and there's nothing wrong with wanting to be who you want to be, but it's awesome to embrace the underground and the culture, and because that's where it's from. We're from the underground.
For sure.
That's where hip hop's from. We started where no one knew about us while there were genres out, and we started from the underground and we made it to mainstream. And now hip hop is pretty much the most influential genre.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying?
For sure.
But if you could tell anybody following their dreams something, what would you tell them, man?
To not give up. Yeah. Like, everyone says it's cliche as hell, but it's like right now, like, we're on tour. I got two babies at home, like a supporting girl. It's like, it's hard. You know what I mean? Like, as fun as it looks, it sucks.
It's hard.
That's
why I tell people,
yeah,
you got it. If you press the follow, if you're a friend, if you subscribe, show love, support. There's no need to hate that there's people like us that are risking time with their children and their family, and risking having relationships and whatever the case may be. There's just a whole lot of risking for us to live our dreams. And when we win, don't be mad at us.
Right.
Don't be envy at us.
What are you hating for?
Why are you hating? But I would say
step outside the box, man. You know, especially where we're from in Maine, a lot of people kind of stay in that area and afraid to step out of those lines. And I'd say go for it, man.
Yeah.
You know, and don't be afraid to just.
Maine is.
Do it.
I've never been to Maine, and you guys are gonna be the reason you know, the Jay Garcia right. is
yeah.
in Maine.
Right.
So I want to thank you guys for, you know, showing us the hospitality and showing us the love. I'm feeling, you know, nothing but good energy from you guys, and I'm happy to be behind you, supporting you, and, you know, we're going to get into your shit because you told me you wanted to play this joint. You want the people to hear, and I also want the people to hear. And it's off your tape. Let them know.
Yeah, this is a song called The Truth. It's off Moment of Silence, produced by me. Just check it out, man.
And it's on all platforms. And where are they listening to this? On Dash Radio. You heard.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fiending for the bands now. Hey, my brody's so hungry, that bitch off your plate. Watch what you say, cause we know that you fake. You talking that dumb shit, but not to my face. Humming your verses while digging your grave.
Hey,
you got the blood on my Yeezys. I'ma make it look so easy, yeah.
Fuck Kanye. Fuck
give
Kanye.
Me a reason. Trying not to kill and praying to Jesus, yeah.
I pray.
You sound like a bitch, and you know it.
You know it. You
money
know
ain't
it.
Shit, throw it.
Throw it.
I know that my brody's running.
Running.
Keep my security loaded. Thank God for the patience.
Patience.
I'm about to beat greatness. Flash your cards and bank statements. Sending moms on vacations.
I don't put trust in the soul.
Nah,
my vision is taking control.
Control.
I hear all my demons that's hissing and screaming. I listen to what I am told. This is the year of the youth.
The
I mean the year of the truth.
My bad.
Wanna know the truth.
Know the
truth.
If you want the truth, I'm trusting and respecting.
James on.
What?
James on.
Wow.
Shit. Wow, yo, these boys getting popping. Yeah. Holy shit, it's Jimmy. Y'all be in the main clubs doing your thing. I'm about to go out. I gotta see what's up out there, finally.
What's popping in Maine, though? Like, you go to a club or a bar or something? Like, what's the song that gets the shorties popping?
Bring the party with you.
Like the lingo. Like, what's some things that we wouldn't know out here?
You ever been to a wicked good party?
I heard that slang. Wicked. They say it a lot over there.
It's basically the same. Boston, Maine's like really
close. Wicked good.
Wicked good stuff.
That guy.
So everybody says wicked good out there?
Mostly.
It's like a thing?
Yeah. It's like the stereotypical wicked comment.
Out here, we say son a lot. Like son.
Son, yeah.
Dead ass, facts.
Is that like a New York thing? We say that a lot.
You say facts, too?
All the time.
Yeah.
You say facts, B?
Yeah, it's facts.
We say use, like if I'm saying use.
No.
Like use guys. Oh. Right, that's how we
that's
say
crazy.
It.
That's crazy.
Guys, my mic was.
Instead of saying both of you.
Yeah. You ever heard of a door?
Don't kill me, Bobby.
Bobby, you had enough.
I'm sorry. These guys told me in the beginning they were gonna mess up the Jay Garcia show. They gave me dabs. This guy Bobby Bud with his weed.
Shut up, Bobby Bud.
Shut up, Bobby Bud.
Yeah.
Bobby Bud, you almost killed me. We did a video before and I almost had a heart attack on the floor.
That was real acting, man.
I was looking at my brother real like life. Joe saved me and he like walked away. I was like, damn.
I got nobody.
Damn, but what are some other things people say out there in Maine? Like it's so close to each other on the East Coast. You would think, it'd be the same, but it's so different. Mm. You know what I'm saying?
Nation, like all stove up.
Oh, what?
That's a good one. All stove to fuck.
That's a Bucksport thing.
I've never heard that.
Fucking drove my truck in the dooryard, stove it all to fuck.
Yeah. You ain't never been in trouble till you told your moms that you just stove up the van.
I'm out of that one.
That's crazy.
That's just fucking something up.
I'll be honest with you. I feel like we're in like a another world, like.
it's the Bobby Buds.
Dude, wait till you come to the fest, bro.
It doesn't even sound like English.
Yeah, man, this fest is gonna have you like this all the time. 3 days, camping, partying, three nights.
Three nights. Crazy.
2 nights, 3 days.
2 nights, 3 days of straight partying.
Yeah. Straight partying.
24/7.
Whole fucking time.
Facts.
Oh my God!
Hip hop vibes.
Show love.
Yeah, I got mentally prepare for this shit, man.
Yeah, I don't know if I could.
I gotta take off a month, 2 months. I can't do nothing else. I just sit home and smoke. I don't go out.
I gotta
get back.
We out here catching vibes.
Also, make sure we're shouting out Dylan Cartoon for putting all this on.
Sure.
Absolutely.
I thought Dylan Cartoon was gonna show face, but
I had to drive here without a license.
Should we chant to him?
He's playing me like my father did.
Cartoon.
Oh, hey, shit! Man.
Yo, he's over here showing face out here. He's the man, you know, that put this all together and he's put this team together.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? But
brought us together.
Shout out your man. We're telling him his group and where he's from because
he's 6'5" 6". He is single-handedly 6'5".
But where does 6'5" 6" get their name from?
If I'm correct, wasn't it a phone number, right?
No, it's Northern Lights Nation.
Right.
There you go.
That's what I heard. Group with Cam Carl and Ryan Noxa.
Okay.
It's NLN on the phone. It's 656.
And he created a label, and he's doing festivals.
Yeah, he's doing everything. Man.
He books all our shows.
He's doing everything. He probably did my
so
ex.
Much work for
oh, whoa!
How'd it smell like Aquaman? why are you smelling like this? But before we still got 15 minutes. But I still want to play some of y'all guys' music. So we have Delirium Sleeping. But I don't know if I want to get to that because the time is running low and I still want to get to one of my mans and we still got to talk for a little bit. So I'm going to get to that Seven Rings remix real quick, if you don't mind. You know what I'm saying? But we here on Dash Radio, catching vibes, not feelings. Make sure you share this like my ex did with her.
Take it down, pass it around.
Every 9 bottles on the wall. I'm gonna spray on her face.
Ooh.
On Dash Radio, girls strong with fat asses television.
That puff on that diesel, popping that rocket in it till we fetal. 4 a.m. parties with Molly and Lean, puffing that green, that's my favorite thing. I run with a gang, yeah, we savage, we killers. Put smoke on my name, kid, I ravage, I pillage. I will throw these hands if you fuck with my cream. 6 in this bitch, yeah, we running the scene. I never been a herd that'll call the fuzz. Put a venom in the verse, that's all it was. I catch all the buzz, then we rockin' with it. Your little disc full of holes like a shotgun hit it. I put the vodka in it, I finna slam that drink. You would not the winner, oh shit, man, that stinks. Better hold off on that 2 week notice. Losing focus, hold that you ain't doing no shit. Like, oh shit, they slipping now, can't get it, ain't with it. With a pissy crown, they can't get me down. I'm too hot for that, gonna kill it to the end. To the sky collapse, I can't vibe with that fucking attitude. Get on my level, little bitch, see my latitude. And show gratitude that you still alive. To pretend online that you with the grind. I'm catching a lick every day now, stacking this bread for the payout. What you hearing is destiny calling. The rest for the ballers, just stay at your safe house. We smoking a bag of this way loud. You said cause you suck, so stay down. You fast with the babble, but ass in a battle. We casting a shadow like rain clouds. I'm back on my bullshit every day. You whack on some fool shit, stay away. Gotta mack like a pimp, act like a pimp, smack like a pimp. Go act like you Trey Way. I spawned in my prey, now I'm swooping in. Retarded the name of the stupid grin. You were talking, I'm aiming to shoot again. Yeah, I'm sparking a flame in the booth again. Killing they beat that they throw at me. Spit like a villain, don't go at me, bitch. I'm the king of Maine. Chill with that hater shit. I'm on the Vader shit with a lightsaber. I bring the pain. Get the money back. Get the money back. I hustle a drug for the money grab. I'll tussle with punks that they want it bad. The duffel the stuff with they fucking heads. They can't fuck with the team. Now they can't fuck with the shine. Get up in the line. This is my life. I can't fuck with you guys. I shit on your grind. You suck on the mic like you suck on the pipe. Broke bitch ain't even on my radar. Your whole clique will end up in a graveyard. Better call the cops, you got your safeguard. You ain't hard, you ain't shit and you'll never be. The sixth of the team y'all pretend to be. We sipping the beam in the Hennessy. So don't lip off or get fresh with me. Fucking with destiny. You wanted the best of me, you never bested me. Wait for the fest and the rest will see that you ain't got the recipe. Chill with that jealousy shit, I'm the best and the blessed be. I shed all the night. You whacking it's true, you ain't bred for the fight. You rappers a fool, keep me fed for a night. I clap at you fools, put your head on the pipe. We savages, so we be killing it daily. You average, hoping you win, but you lazy, you staggering. Ho, I'm a chip, fuck you lady, we crashing and show. You ain't shit but a fake G. You mad as fuck, let's go toe to toe then. I'll smack you up, I'll go blow for blow, man. They don't last with us, put them in a casket, now the bastard shut. Fuck past the plan, I'm gonna blast a gun, get the cash and run. I'm out, bitch.
Yeah.
Is this thing on?
Strong Island Television. Dash 656. Radio. Boys is in here.
Yeah.
We catching vibes, not feelings. Doing the damn thing, doing the same thing, doing the dang thing, bringing it back like a boomerang.
Wow.
We got the You Heard hats, the Jay Garcia Show merch, as you can see in the
back. Yeah.
With the big stitch, yes, you can purchase.
In the back.
On my website, the link is in the bio. But me and my brother, we were at McDonald's before. We want your guys' opinion on this. We saw a kid at McDonald's. It was empty.
Empty. Okay?
There was a person waiting at the register.
Yes.
And the kid goes straight up to the big-ass iPad thing. And he starts ordering on that with his headphones on. So my brother immediately says...
I was like, yo, there's nobody online. Usually that's for, like, if you're busy, boom, boom, you set the order. Nobody was at the line. The people working there were on the counter, like, tired, looking for something to do. And the guy's ordering it on the thing, and then he goes up to the counter, pays his meal, and he just stands there. I'm like, why couldn't you? There's no human interaction.
It's a fact. Right. Robots are taking
like, literally, right. Even done. McDonald's, we're which done. Is fast yeah. food.
So you agree. We're done. Yeah,
it's absolutely. The fastest service you could get.
Skynet.
Yeah. Bro, it's, I was just like, what?
But that's you know, why when like, you go to these places that are away, when you go to these places away from Queens, away from like, you know, fast-paced lifestyle, like when I take a road trip and I'm doing my promo tour and I'm going through Kansas and stuff like that, people are not as up to date. Like, not everybody has Instagram, and not everybody's, you know. So, I feel like we're, you know, places like where we're from are, you know, moving quick with technology, and it is taking over. It's scary, bro.
It is.
Scary. I just feel like the kids, like he said, he just didn't want no human interaction. He had his headphones on. Yes. He stood by the thing. He wasn't looking at nobody, and it was like, it's a little creepy. Like back then, our mothers had to like. get us back in the house. Now they scream at them to
get out the house.
Like, go outside, do something.
Dude,
now I'm like, I'm going to be like, my kid's playing games when he's five. Mm-hmm. Have sex, bro. There's females out there, brother. R. Kelly's doing it.
Hey, you ever kiss your girlfriend and shut her off right before bed?
Hey. Shout out to R. Kelly, though. I didn't mean that, Jimmy.
It's just me.
I still listen to it. I don't know what to do. Mute it, not Michael Jackson. Even though there's a lot going on. I'm worried about my dad. He left. All right?
See ya.
That's out the biggest there. Thing to worry about. But is anybody on that trail shit here? Is there are burners legal where y'all from?
Yeah.
Burners illegal. You can carry.
Absolutely.
Without a permit. It's
we just can't legal. Carry. It's a thing. Illegal without a permit.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yep.
Wow.
And you find out that like a lot of people that carry it, it's just a more safer area.
Okay.
Like, you know.
Okay. Okay. That's so crazy. Now
weed and guns are legal. That's
weed and guns.
Yeah, like that's why people come to Maine because
we gotta go to Maine
sooner than later. pop, you know.
y'all gotta
cops drive keep by. On putting, just like,
keep on putting there. People onto these. You know, Hempfest and all of this, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like, you know, a lot of people don't talk about me. And I'm not trying to, you know.
No,
that's Maine is heavily slept on. Because they don't make it out alive.
You know what I'm
saying? Because they're either high or we shoot them.
They bang. She bangs.
I would love to go to Maine, you know. Before Hempstock,
yeah.
Let me test it out. Let me see what you got. There's a couple strands.
You little teaser.
You know, we go to the parties, we do the dab.
Dylan, I'm not doing the dab.
All right? Yeah, don't ask me. I'm not even doing the dance. Not even the dance.
We're doing a lot more dab. 4 days in Maine. Check that out. Take a 7-hour drive, you know? We're going to take the 7-hour drive.
Yeah, 7 hours. No big deal.
Guys, I drove to California, kid.
It's worth it.
I didn't take a shit or jerk the entire time.
That's what?
That's a lie.
That's a
damn lie.
I've been on
airplanes. I jerked 3 times under this table. But I'll make sure if you're tuning into this or if you're tuned in right now, because after it goes live, it's still there forever and people could still share it. So make sure y'all share it. Share it with your friends. Share it like my ex got shared in the neighborhood.
Share it like the herpes at Coachella.
Oh my God.
Once again.
Back to that.
So what do you
know? It's just mind-blowing, brother.
So what is that?
I was thinking of going.
What does that mean that it was an outbreak? Does that mean everyone was fucking each other?
Yeah, everyone's
it
means
worse.
You need to come to 656 Fest, and it's a lot safer.
Yes, we're giving out condoms, right? Can we give out CBD condoms?
656
condoms. You know what I'm saying? They have everything. They have weed.
We do tests. They do tests on site.
Yes.
They do the test. We make sure everybody's good. It's like a
before you buy your ticket, though, we do a swab like the ancestors. You gotta make sure it's good. Like, all right, this girl's good. She can fuck, guys. Yes. She's all right.
She gets like a different colored lanyard.
They don't call me Thumbelina for nothing. Kids.
Beep, beep. Push the button.
I don't know if you've ever seen Rush Hour.
Yeah, it's a goddamn button.
I've shouted out Sue Young so many times that she better come on my show.
Yeah.
And, you know, give me a drop. But she's the one who taught us the push the button.
And they're coming out with a number four, right?
I don't know if they're coming out with number four.
Get Bad Boys coming out with part 3.
Chris Tucker, give us Friday. Give us the last Friday. Come back.
Well, they got like a new one. Oh, that's a new hi-hat.
I just want you to like, just take the money cut. You got to just get out of here.
Somebody's got to take the money cut. You know what I'm saying? Not everybody can make the whole.
We're
not all gonna make $2 million. Just give me a one.
I'm
good.
I didn't see it. Did you see how high?
Yeah.
The second one.
No.
Yeah.
No, the new one.
The new one.
No. It's not. Yeah. No one.
It was on MTV, so no one.
You know. Hey, I was going to
certain movies.
I think Red just Man thought it back. I was going to, but my sequel. Uber's outside. But we catch vibes, not feelings. You can follow me, Jay Garcia, 118, my brother.
WOP Garcia, WOP Garcia.
Boise 207.
Delirium 207.
Brody James 207.
Tommy Tricombs, Tommy with an IE.
Cause he don't ask why.
Cause I never ask why.
Dylan Cartoon, you can follow him. You could also follow 656 Fest on Instagram, 656 Records. Their boys sponsored the show, came down from Maine to show their talent.
Shout out Bobby Butts.
Big shout out to, I forgot about Bobby Buds. You know why I forgot about Bobby Buds? Because it got me so wrecked.
Fucking wrecked, bitch.
I was like my brother. I was like drunk, some people get high and don't remember shit.
No, I never said that. Let's keep it clear. You said that. I know what I didn't say. Said, I know when I said.
Jimmy, he used to sell Nick Bags back in the day.
I took the seeds out, though.
No, he used to.
Wow, that's something to learn from.
He gave me the money. Now, the kid gave
message.
Kid gave me migraines for 3 months straight. But
y'all guys want to shout anybody out in Maine?
Before we head out, does anybody, y'all want to give any shout outs?
Shout out to 656.
Okay.
All day.
All in Maine, though.
Shout out to your bitch.
Shout out, wow. shout out my bitch for holding me down.
Shout out his children who are home waiting for him. Make sure you share. Shout out to my man's wife over there.
Shout out moms.
We just out here taking care of women. Like my man got a woman at home, a wife at home, kids. Everybody's out here. We all just grinding, living a life, trying to live the dream. If you're a dream supporter or you're a dream chaser, you need some motivation. Look at this table. We out here working. Keep sharing this video. Big shout out to 656. Big shout out to Dash Radio. But most important, big shout out to Strong Island Television
for
having us here. Follow them on Instagram, Facebook. Yeah, so we're gonna get into the last song of the day, and this is my man Brody James. We're gonna get into that Run It Up,
and
you know, just the I didn't even listen to this yet, but the name of the song, it's like I'm ready to vibe right now, guys. So
it's going down.
I lost it. Hold on, guys. I lost
it's all right. You know, look, man, the name got him nervous. You don't
know what just like the gray hairs that are coming into my head, but we'll talk about it again right now. So I'm not getting older, it's getting thicker. Shout out to everybody that's tuned in to the Jay Garcia Show, 656 Records, Strong Island TV, Dash Radio.
Yeah, heard.
For the zip to see how quick that I can move it. Hey, I'm by my chips like a fat chick. Hit 3 goals off the rip, that's a hat trick. Flip scripts, running shit. If they don't believe it, they numbing it. Hip hop is dead, corrupt with substances. The most intrusive, exclusive use of excuses reduces the juices that's used to move the music. Assuming the proven schooling, these new ones, they always fooling and drooling. All off the lean like it's cooling. I'm about to tighten the noose. You got one life, one wish, one time to make moves, stack bread and live. Life, bitch, I'ma run it up. Trying to hear you speaking if it ain't by the buck. I'll never sell myself short on my time and my visions. Rest in peace to Adam Banks, it ain't the same what you're missing. I do this for the brodies and the ones who just listen. Relieving my demons, I'm coming back with precision. Feeling idiotic, they doubted it while I'm proud of it. I fell into a dark hole, I'm finally climbing out of it. I stand with the amount of the people with common ground with it. I counted it. This one for the ones who's really down. You got one life, one wish.